Hi, I'm Amanda Vickers from the Ryan Jennings Group. Let's say you put down 20% on a $100,000 rental property and the property goes up in value to $110,000. That works out to be a 50% return on investment. Why? Because your return on investment is calculated on the value of the entire property, not just your down payment. Now that's leverage. Want to know more? Contact us at 561-325-9289.